rush to reopen too soon, or?
Well, I think in Iowa, you'd have 330 different answers to your question. Nationwide, I would imagine you've got 20,000 different answers to your question, depending on how many school districts there are. Because Washington is going to urge schools to be open, but we have no power to open them. We got power to give them money to help them along, and that's probably a big factor. Because in Dyke, New Hartford, where my great-grandkids go to school, and where I've lived my entire life, my daughter-in-law is a teacher. She says, you can't believe the things that we're going to do to protect the kids. So that's just one school. I had a discussion this afternoon, Muscatine superintendent. He's ready to go. And parents are going to have some choice. Do distant learning or classroom learning? And I think the answer to your question is, it's all a balance between education and the safety of the kids. And you gotta legitimately ask the questions, is it good for the kids to go to school because of what they might face with the virus? But you also gotta answer the question, when kids aren't in school and they aren't socializing with their friends, and you end up with a lot of mental problems, and you end up with a lot of family problems, is it bad for the kids if they aren't in school? And you got to draw that conclusion. But we got to make sure that we have a safe and secure learning place for the students. And that's going to be done by the local people, or in some cases, the state may step in.
Thank you.